Ahoy! Me mateys, and welcome to another episode of BRE Start. And we are, of course, the BRE!
On another episode of, on the PupPupDownDown channel.
Yes.
Future merch.
Yes.
Jump on it. Jump on it.
Make it happen. Make it a reality.
That'll probably be the best-selling piece of merch we have if it ever gets made.
They're the only one that's over.
Yeah. How you don't have a shirt with Isis Puppy in her little hat and Sandy with a little eye patch and it says PupPupDownDown Sea Dogs. Like, what are we doing here? Like, I don't understand how this isn't already
Hit
a thing.
The puppy on the back.
Oh. Hit the puppy on the back. Oh, yeah. Can you imagine them on little cannons? Like, like Sandy and Isis on little cannons.
We're just giving the merch guys ideas right now. So,
yeah. This is inspiration. Yep. This is fan art too. Fan art can be inspiration too.
Oh,
make it happen.
Yes.
I love fan art, please.
So what is the mission today?
Yarr! Well, you know I wouldn't invite you guys to come play Sea of Thieves if I didn't have a plan, all right? And I do have a plan, sort of. Okay, it's a loose plan, but if you come on down to the dock, everyone, you'll see the boat.
Oh, I like the ship color.
Can we talk about the ship first? Because this is really important to me. I'm really proud of this
ship. Look at this
ship
color.
Yeah, this, okay, this.
Oh, it's green.
I like it.
So get this, okay, in this game, buying the thing you spend all your money on, all your gold on, is basically skins for your pirate and for your ship, right?
Looks like Bowser.
So, rather than buying a skin, a cool skin, because you guys know I love green, right?
Yeah, that's your color.
The developers of this game have another game that you might be familiar with called Battletoads, all right?
Yes.
The latest Battletoads, it came out, it's not like it just came out, okay?
Older,
but it's fairly
it?
Recent that the newest Battletoads came out. Yes, it was like way back in the day. Battletoads, listen, as a small child, I remember I almost didn't play video games because of Battletoads, because it was so hard. Like, it was that difficult of a game, but it was so cool. Like, they were like Ninja Turtles, but even better. Like, it's just,
was
they were
like
awesome.
Was it like Cuphead hard?
Yes. Worse.
Oh, God.
Like,
What's everyone's childhood game that they gave you gamer rage for the first time?
Well,
on that note.
Probably the Aladdin game. Mine was Aladdin.
There was a game called Highlight.
What was it?
And it was Highlight, and it was a RPG, and it was ridiculously hard for me.
Yeah.
I don't know if it actually is, but I remember just being like, oh, this is way too hard.
Yeah.
And Mega Man is always the game that I tell stories about, that my mom was watching me play Mega Man, and I was literally, it was the very first level, and I was running and like missing the first jump just over and over, just like run 2 feet and then like get hit. And she was like, are you even having fun? And I was like, I don't know anymore. Like, am I?
Leave me alone, mom.
Yeah, just let me try.
My game was
Power. Oh,
Croc.
Yeah, go ahead.
Ooh,
Croc Legend of the Gobos.
That's a. I never played those, but I am well
Croc
aware.
Croc is good. Yeah, like the villains would be like creatures that are usually cute, like a duck and a ladybird. But then they would be made
ladybird?
Evil and big. Yeah, ladybird.
What's a ladybird?
Ladybug.
Ladybugs are evil.
Yeah, evil. Jess is allergic.
Yeah. Like, really, like, I really am.
I
remember the Sega playing Power Rangers also made me cry.
Mm.
I was so upset. It was awful. Awful
experience. Sega Genesis had some really tough games.
Yeah.
You know?
Actually, the first Mortal Kombat on Sega Genesis was, like...
Taken.
I remember, because it was, like, fine... It was... I say this in hindsight, but finally a game where you couldn't just button mash your way through it. So as a kid, that was like really frustrating for me. I had to actually learn how to use controllers.
Yeah. That's like Tekken. Like, there's so many combos that you have to learn if you want to even be good.
So Battletoads, right? They released a new game. Same developer as Sea of Thieves, Rare. They made a little cross promotion thing where they were like, if you beat the first act in Battletoads, we will give you these cool sails in Sea of Thieves. So what do you think I did?
You
what do you think I was doing last night? I stayed up and I beat Act 1 for like 3.5 hours. And
all
I did
for our boat.
Just so I could show off the new boat to you guys today. So please, take
it's
it all
awesome.
In.
It's awesome.
Wait,
take it all
wait,
in.
Can we good get on stuff. The can we get on the seas here so that we can see what these sails look like?
Oh yeah, let's
wait, are
let's,
we gonna fly an emissary or what?
Let's fly an emissary, but let's not do a voyage and let's go seeking world events.
Let's go kill.
Which
no,
emissary?
Excuse me. Sink
treasure
people.
Guy? Since we'll be just probably doing just treasure.
Well, either Gold Order or the Order of Souls, I think, is the smart one because those are the ones you get the most of, like either treasure chests or skulls. So, I like Order of Souls, but
okay, boom. I just
anything
I
with violence.
Yeah,
it.
I feel like it's a little tougher than Gold Order. Like, don't mess with us because we're Order of Souls or something like
okay.
that, maybe. So I'm going to vote for that emissary. And then did we get... Nobody found a single quest in there. That's so sad. But, so basically, guys, world events in this game, like, as you know, we spawn into a server, right? There's a limited number of players. Everything is, like, unique to that server. Weather and the events. And so basically like Flameheart. Oh my god, do you guys want to fight Flameheart?
Yeah. Ooh,
Flameheart.
Yeah. The one that took like forever to
very difficult. He ate
all of our cannon.
That was a skeleton lord.
Let me help you.
This is Flameheart is basically a giant ghost fleet.
Every time we're about to do something, Steph brings that up. Every time we're about to go, she's like, oh god, that one guy that we just throw cannons at.
She's been traumatized.
It was traumatizing.
You have some trauma.
There's a ship, a sunken ship right over here. I'm going to pull us on over and we're going to loot it real quick.
Oh, cool.
We might need some more supplies.
Yes. Okay.
Hey, Weasel. Weasel looks just like Isis puppy.
Everyone get your pets. Right. Weasel Angling. Does look like puppy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
Got spots and everything.
I should have put Stannis in his green flannel for PupPupDownDown.
Yeah, he could have been the host in his green flannel.
He's so small. I got him the smallest size and it still looks like a dress on him. That small of a bulldog.
He's a slim. Oh my god.
Right. Beach. Jesus.
Oh, we're good. Boy. We're good.
Oh my gosh.
We're good.
Oh my
You're
god.
Good.
Sorry.
We're good.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna have
I'm
to do repairs already.
I'm going to repair.
We're about to go. We're
leaving. Worry, is Captain. Everybody on here?
Yeah. We're about to hit that. No, we're on. We're just at the. This boat is literally right here. The sunken ship.
Oh, do we want to go? Let's search it.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're
playing.
That's literally what we're doing.
I'm just fixing the boat. Because someone
and
is
going to
drive.
And then
all
are we
right.
back to...
Oh, nice.
Okay.
What?
I jumped in. Right. Okay, that's fine. That works too, I guess. We're pulling up. Don't
be careful of the sharks.
Yeah, watch out for sharks. You know what happened last time, Shayna?
Woo. We got a villainous bounty skull. Oh,
ooh,
shoot.
Already?
Oh, gosh. Yep.
Ooh, a treasure chest. I'm going to take
this. Is
oh, Where's Shayna, the there's an explosive... Bin.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, hang on. I gotta figure out where I'm going here.
We're pretty good on cannonballs, but make sure you loot all the barrels so that we can definitely stock up. Okay. That's the big thing, honestly. Treasures.
I got
like...
a cannonball crate, so let's see
you
what.
Never
good.
Know who we're
yeah,
gonna
yeah.
pump here into
on
the treasure chest.
I'm diving in now to do a
okay
quick Let's sweep go, since I saw more people on the boat. Going for cannons.
Oh,
and
shark!
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Oh, no.
Get away.
Shark?
Shark!
Oh gosh. Alright, I'll keep an eye out.
Oh god,
here.
You're coming after me. Ow! Give me
oh, it's
meat,
empty.
Fool.
Oh, got him! Yay!
Good.
That's what you get.
So,
get
I
meat.
Have a cannonball crate up on the top that's that empty, meat. But we can put cannonballs there. If...
In it. Yeah, that'll be handy. Very handy. Ooh, I see another. Something
oh,
valuable. What is this?
I got shark meat.
Captain's quarters got another exotic silks in it, if anybody wants to grab that.
Love our exotic silks.
I'm staying
Sorry,
on the boat
I'm
while we're, while you guys are down there, just in case.
Yeah, keeping an eye on things. We need that.
Yeah. Did you guys check the supply?
I did. We have over 100 cannonballs.
That's good.
That's pretty good.
Was there any cannonballs in the?
I'm coming back with more right now. And
yeah.
Assault,
okay.
So.
There's a bit.
Oh no! I'm turned. Oh god.
There's a ghosty ship quite a ways off on the horizon.
Now, they're not supposed to aggro unless they come up out of the ocean on you. But we all know what happened that
but
one time.
I believe it's being followed by a human ship. Because they're...
Oh, God.
And if it's fighting...
It's far away.
It's possible that it could attack us because of that, but...
Don't worry, it's far away. Really far
away. Yeah. All right, let's do one more pass of the ship.
In fact, it just blipped off.
Okay.
And grab what we can. Get some. So, world events. I was thinking we could either do like a fort. We haven't done a fort yet, and I think that would be really fun. But we also have the Skeleton Lord, which I know Steph is very scared of. But I think she should conquer her fear.
I think you're correct.
Or we can do Flameheart, which is, you know, I think right now he's like one of the big like main events that you can do, but it's basically a ghost battle fleet with an even more epic battle, you know, against a like a super tough.
Someone's drowning. I can hear them.
It's me.
It's me. I'm drowning
it's
too.
Both of us. It's fine.
Ow.
I got the silk.
Totally fine. Oh, good, good. I was about to say I missed him. I was too busy grabbing cannonballs and fish. Let's get out of here.
Before we get sailing, guys.
Yes.
Let's take the time for a commercial. Go to UUDDshop.com to get your very own BRE Start merchandise. We got cups, we got pillows, we got t-shirts, hoodies, it all. So make sure you guys you go to UUDDshop.com. Get your merch now. Okay. Let's continue.
So what are we looking for here on these events? I can't see with this.
You're looking for clouds in the sky, and right now, what I see
that
is
that big red.
What about those? What about those fireworks?
Now that is a Reaper chest, and a Reaper chest is a thing. If we grab it, our boat is now visible to everyone on the server.
Oh,
there's a little sloop to the left.
It's like an invitation. Oh, I see him way over there.
Yeah,
he's way out there.
Yeah,
it's basically an invitation to fight. Yes. It really is. A little front sail could be down.
Okay.
It's really like, you want to PvP, like, do Reaper stuff. Like, that is pretty much what it's for and what it's, you know,
We can do that another time. We go to this
Flameheart
world event.
I feel like we're heading towards Flameheart. I was really hoping to find a skull fort.
Nope.
But, I mean, I'll take a Flameheart because it's some epic loot.
Do we want to stop at these islands and get supplies? Like,
we can.
Wood
we should.
And cannonballs? Yeah, we really should.
Okay. There's a robo there, too.
Raise
that. Okay, sails up.
Sails.
We'll probably have to drop anchor, but I'm going to get as close to
I'm going
to
get down and empty my pockets.
Yeah, true.
There's a robo right there. I'm going to try and park us right next to that.
Cool. Okay. Do you want me to put the anchor down or nah?
I think we're good now. I thought we might be coming in a little too fast, but it's actually pretty perfect. All right, I'm gonna get this robot first.
Yeah.
Oh, I should have done that. Why didn't I do that?
Amateur.
Amateur, man. A noob.
On the island.
Wait, Shayna was Chohan last time.
I am Chohan today.
And you're Chohan master today.
I am I am the master.
So, who's the side piece now is what I wanna know.
No, you can't ruin. They'll get mad. Don't bring it up.
Listen, she is Chohan master.
Little sloopty sloop. Just... Little sloopty sloop's coming towards us. You
guys
can kill
him. Coming back. Yeah. Coming back.
He's coming.
Wait,
he's coming. He might be friendly.
Don't try it.
I'm gonna park this. Everyone, make sure your cannons are loaded.
Yep, cannons are loaded.
I'm getting back on the boat.
We're good
I'm
to
ready
go.
To kamikaze okay. someone.
Should
Where is he?
Really? Should we ask him? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We should say hello. We should be like, friend or foe?
Oh, there he is.
Are you friendly?
That's like
it's
like
a ghost
did.
In Phasmophobia. Friendly!
Okay. I will.
Where's
are you friendly?
Chat?
Hello!
What's the text chat?
I think you just hit enter.
Oh.
Friend or foe?
He's sailing away. I feel like he's...
Hello?
He's going, he's motoring right on by.
The silent treatment.
Yeah.
No, there's I don't think there's
a pirate ship too. That's right there.
We're all pirate ships.
Yeah,
the
you're
skeleton,
right. You're
you mean, right?
I mean, yes, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
I'm keeping my eye on
him. He's going after him.
There's nobody even driving that boat, guys.
Yeah, what? That's what I'm looking at.
There's nobody. Going. Yep. So
it is moving fast.
Keep an eye out.
Let's start moving, maybe. Have we looted or not looted? We haven't
looted.
No,
we didn't loot.
We have not looted.
Okay.
Okay, here, then how about if two of us stay on and two of us go?
I'll go. Who else is staying?
Okay, I'm coming. Right behind you. Hiya. I took that bullet for you,
Shayna. Oh, punch a keg. I see a keg up there. I got him.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Nice.
I am so glad that was recorded because no one would ever believe me that I made that shot. With a controller, no less.
With a pistol, with a controller.
Pro
Thank
gamer.
Thank you for your contribution to saving our lives.
Thank you.
Man, wait, I ain't finding anything but bananas.
Is Flameheart gone?
I did find a...
I think Flameheart's gone.
There's another sloop.
Oh, God.
Yeah, there's another sloop. It's a ghost ship.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're good. We're good.
I found some camo.
Yeah, are you
Yep, I found some throwables and stuff.
I kind of feel like we should get our cannonballs. Oh.
I know, I'm like, okay! The cannons!
Yeah, he seems rather aggressively...
He is beelining. We will not engage until he does. I mean,
yeah,
I feel like
he's like... Oh my God! Is he
gonna? Oh, I see him now.
I know.
Is he trying to play chicken with us right now?
Oh God!
Do we fire?
No! I fire! Oh God!
Oh no!
Fighting him, I guess.
I offloaded my cannibal.
Wait,
I was gonna.
All right, I'm coming.
He stopped. He just stopped.
I have no idea what's going on right now.
Shayna, go to that boat.
I'm going, I have a barrel too.
Let's wait.
Oh God.
I got a powder barrel, I'm just gonna
reload. If you can...
We're fine, they just...
Yeah. Honestly, we could
sink him. He's just sitting there.
Listen,
Do we want to waste our supplies on him?
Let me swim to him with my powder barrel.
Yeah, good idea.
Yes! Mayhem, bring it to me.
They do have tons of treasure on them. Like, they are really good to fight like that, so...
That sloop's sort of just in the distance. Maybe he's watching, see what we're gonna do.
Mm-hmm.
What if they just shoot you right in the middle of the water?
Oh my God! Just a skeleton's like, meh!
Yeah.
Oh, what?
What the?
Oh
God!
Oh! You tipped him off, Shayna! You should have swam low!
Oh no, I missed a ladder!
Oh no!
Okay.
Support mission! All right,
come back, Shayna.
Hang on.
Let's see if I can angle slightly.
Yeah.
I can see.
I got some firebombers. Let's go.
Watch the lightning, Charlie!
Oh yeah!
Okay, there's your angle. See if you can get it.
Okay.
A little higher.
Come back to us.
Oh no! Please, no, not a shark!
Oh no.
No!
Okay, wait. He's about out of range. He's about out of range. Let him come back.
Yeah. Are you still holding the,
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna get him.
He's gotta come back and try to get us.
Yeah,
there goes the music.
There goes the
cloud.
Also, this
guys,
storm
he's
is...
not turning around.
Just he stopped, Shayna. He stopped.
Keep going.
Yeah.
It looks like he's still going to me.
He's going. You're right. Okay, so this storm is blowing us.
Oh, okay.
So I got to stay on the.
He's turning. Yep. Wait, no, he's not. Is he?
He's kind of just zigging and zagging.
I'm gonna give us a little sail so we start moving.
Okay. Little back one? Little front one? Oh.
I dropped the back one just a hair.
The middle one's half, so.
Guys, I'm just in the middle.
You're fine, Shayna. This is the life you chose.
Yeah, it is.
You wanted this job.
Good at this job, I will say. Once you're able to reach their ship, you're great.
Once she's there, yeah. It's like they saw you.
Yeah, I didn't know that it would tip them off is part of the problem.
I didn't either.
Now we know.
There we go.
If I would have known, I would have took a better angle at it, you know what I mean? I was just swimming straight for it.
Mm. Well, I guess we know they're not that stupid now.
Hang on, guys. Oh no.
Come back here, bro.
Get him. Oh, so close.
He's scared.
Yeah, he is. Oh, I'm trying to cut. The storm is making it difficult.
Yeah.
Ah, it's so close. Oh, no. Oh, cannons. Someone get on cannons.
Yep.
Oh my god, I can't believe.
Did that hit?
I think so. I think that did. Or not us, but them.
No, not us.
That one did.
Hit us?
No, we're hitting them.
No, you're hitting him.
Bye,
we're
killing him. Let's go.
Oh, I'm out of cannons. I love it.
Got a hit. Oh, she hit. Here
we go.
Get him, Shayna.
Yep.
He's
pretty
much stopped dead.
Okay, here I go.
Finish them, Shayna.
You guys are gonna sink him. No, you guys sank him already.
I think he's already in.
Yay.
Good
stuff.
Oh yeah, let's go steal their supplies.
Okay, I know you're not gonna want me to, but I'm bringing this gunpowder barrel up to the up to the crow's nest.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
We're right where we need to be. Do you want me to drop it?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
There's the stuff.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah. Maybe this storm will pass by the time we handle the loot.
Watch this sapphire. Crow's nest get struck by lightning.
Oh no. That would be our luck. I feel like if Charlie is in the crow's nest, we'll be alright.
Oh, I got a thing.
They really have a lot of loot.
Yeah, it's great.
Ah.
Oh, Jesus.
Someone gets struck by lightning?
I think someone was real close. That someone being me.
Is that everything? You guys got it all?
Six
looks like it.
I think.
Oh, we got a lot of skulls and gems.
I'm jumping in the water.
Oh, me too.
Oh, no. Water is not
enough. It's like it
couldn't resist.
Yeah. Thanks, game. All right, sails down.
All right.
Okay.
To Flameheart.
Yay.
Yar. He talks a lot of smack, I'm gonna warn you guys. We really do have enough cannonballs to handle it. We're pretty well stocked, actually. Unlike the last time we tried to fight a whole ghost fleet. This game is gorgeous.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that! My god.
Wow.
Right? More stuff here. Drop it off!
Yeah. Whoa!
Oh, what?
Yeah.
There's a keg.
Oh,
careful!
Oh, don't hit it. Maybe swim that away.
Oh, there's a bunch of cannons and.
Oh my gosh! They sprinkled them in.
What's that?
They sprinkled in like there's the kegs and then there's a set of treasures in the middle of it. So they're.
That's what almost saved us that time.
Yeah.
You drive right over it, you don't realize, you know. Yeah, it's no joke. The pirate who's best prepared wins the battle. Yar. Something like that.
You guys know why it's so hard for pirates to learn the alphabet?
They only know R?
No, because they spend years at sea.
Alright, we good?
He is good.
Yep.
Alright, Flameheart, we're coming for you!
Unless we see another sunken ship.
Unless we see more loot, yeah.
Yeah.
Listen, just hunting those skelly galleys is worth it. because of the loot.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, they have a lot of loot.
We see the ghosts. Oh yeah.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
Yep.
Oops.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna get down then because I'm useless up here. Can't like kamikaze them.
You might want to not leave the pig up there also, but.
Oh. Yeah.
Throw it overboard.
Right, I'll go get it.
Just a suggestion.
Go to the edge of the ship and drop it.
And drop it. Off the back, so we don't hit it. We'll still probably drop by later and hit it. Load up cannons, food, and
cannons,
wood.
Yep. Food.
Oh boy.
Oh, hey. Yeah.
We're gonna take out your body.
On the right.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, they're shooting at us already.
Oh, here they go.
Yeah. Oh,
that was a hit.
Get a shot. Oh my god.
My word. It's okay.
I'm on fire.
Oh.
I think there's water down here.
Oh my gosh. Oh my lord.
Oh no.
Wow. Shoot. Okay, alright. Rough. Here you go.
Oh my gosh.
I threw water on
Give
you.
Give me some water. Yep. Oh, thanks. I didn't know it was on fire.
Yeah, you were literally on fire, so I just threw water on you. Oh, he's trying to reach us. Shoot!
Oh, gosh.
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
Repairing.
Yep. Okay. Oh, you're repairing.
Oh, sorry. I was down
here.
It's okay. I saw it. All right, coming up on the left. Shots on the left.
Okay.
Just making sure that water barrel is good.
Yep.
All right. Oh my gosh.
Good.
Damn, I wish there were harpoons on the back.
I know. Well, you know, if you find a rowboat with a harpoon on it, you can. That's why if you see a rowboat with a harpoon, you definitely want to get it, because basically now you have a harpoon on the back.
Okay.
There's okay, on the left. We got shots perhaps coming up on the left. And this tower shooting at us.
Yep.
Got it.
Hit us.
Oh my god. Shut
not
up.
Quite.
You're
not
annoying.
Quite.
Yeah,
he's
just
really
out
annoying.
Of range. Just out of range.
Not quite.
I'm gonna wait. I'm waiting to cut this angle.
No, you're
and
good.
Get ready.
Oh
get
boy,
ready on the left.
They're firing on us.
Oh boy.
We are.
Oh boy.
It's fine. I got it.
Yeah.
It. Yeah, you're good. Got it.
Fight.
Good stuff. That's how we do it.
On the right lift again, maybe? Back. Ooh.
So close. Oh, yeah. So close. Wait, let's wait.
Yeah.
Get some more.
If they're not even shooting at us, we must be pretty far. And how do they have, like, laser accuracy?
Yeah. Because they're ghost guys.
Alright.
Yes.
Alright.
They're not human.
They've been pirates for 1,000 years.
Yeah.
What you got to say now, Flameheart? Nothing?
Yeah, he's real quiet. Yeah.
We sank a couple of his ships and he did.
Getting a shot. Ah.
Nice.
Here we go. Come on.
Here we go.
Which side?
They're all on the basically on the. I'm chasing a guy now. Right.
We
now,
got
basically.
Some coming up, maybe on the right.
Okay. Yep.
All right.
You're facing me.
Yeah, we do.
God, shut up.
Yeah.
We've already sunk a few of your ships, bro.
Yeah. Have we not proven ourselves?
Yeah.
Moron.
The thing is, if we wait till they're close, we can drop them in like one round. It only takes like 3 shots on one.
Yeah.
There's
okay,
one
here we go.
Right
on the left. Yep. This guy on the left should be able to. We should be able to take him out. Oh,
just
sorry. That guy on the right
just
too.
Just out of range.
Don't worry, I got him.
Nice.
Oh crap.
Yeah.
Get. All right. I'm going to repair.
Yes. Got
good,
him.
Good.
Oh,
good.
My
you
word.
The one on
there's
the right
a
too.
Fire.
Nice. All right. I'm gonna cut an angle, and then this guy that's sailing toward us should be on our left soon.
Okay.
On the left!
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Back!
Oops. Too soon. Oh no, I caught him.
Yes! Oh my
good
god.
Timing.
I'm minor setback.
Oh, that
setback.
Would be, I was
really?
Like, enemy? Oh, we're in trouble.
If
how many?
Ship falls, okay, there's gonna be. Its place.
I wish I could just shoot Flameheart in his face.
I mean, you can, and just
that would be
anything.
Nice. I would love to do the same as well. There's a. Oh. You're about to crash into
the
spaceship.
You're gonna crash into one.
No, I'm not.
Is that what you're.
Oh, you're gonna need to be
on the
left.
Yeah, I'm saying get on the left.
We were.
Oh, okay. Oh. Wow, you're.
Kill it!
Yeah.
Kill it! Yes! Nice!
Hell yeah!
What?
Touché, that was a great move.
Alright, we got another guy on the left too. Oh.
Yep, we can get that guy. Uh-oh, repairs.
Yep,
alright, I'll take cannon suit. He's just hard to hit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I hit him though! Oh snap, one of those hit. I got the button.
Somebody's gotta steer us. We're not out of range, everyone.
I don't think that's true.
Shut your mouth.
I think you're lying.
I think you're lying.
You're a liar.
Yeah. I think we sail as long as we want to sail here.
Yeah. Get out of range. Oh, shoot.
Oh, he's hitting us.
Got it.
Good work.
On the left, Charlie.
Alex.
Yep. Oh. Yep.
Did he hit us?
One, other than that, what? Maybe I died.
Ouch. How the hell did that go?
Damn. Ow.
No, I missed all three. We need more cannonballs.
Probably just bananas.
Oh, we're getting hit.
Yeah.
Oh,
shoot.
Barely missed us.
On us.
All right.
Alright, we got a guy coming up here. I'm gonna do this. This is what I'm gonna do.
Careful, there's a guy right behind us.
Yep, yeah. I'm cutting. So the guy on the. You're gonna have a shot on your right soon.
Right?
Okay.
Call this bravery. I call it stupidity.
Jackass. Just out of range. Yeah, there's a dude right behind us.
Yep. I'm cutting. Woo! Oh, ooh, that was a hit!
Yeah.
You hit! Good stuff. Yeah, okay. Don't waste any more, but yeah. Okay. This guy behind us.
Yep, to the right. That was embarrassing.
Come on.
Come on.
The wind.
He's like just out.
Yes.
Yep.
I couldn't get that supply.
Okay.
Oh, we got a ship spawning. Oh no, they're going.
Oh god, I fell down the stairs. I need to go. I need to drive. Yikes.
Oh no.
It's okay. We're going slow.
Where are they coming?
Take a look. Okay, I think. Oh boy. Okay.
Okay, right here. On the left.
Yep. Okay, guys with the red things on the sails are priority.
Okay.
Huh?
The guys with the red things are here. Sails.
Alright.
Oh god. Alright, I'm going to repair.
Yep. Good work. We're taking them out though. We're doing good.
Okay.
Alright, on the right. We got more on the right. Coming straight to us. It's up here on the top deck with me.
Oh, okay.
Nope.
Damn. Don't mind me. I'm just on fire.
You are killing it down there. You literally could not do this if somebody was not dedicated on repairs. We're sinking them. We're doing it, though.
Okay, I need to get more cannonballs, Charlie.
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming up to fight.
My wheel's on fire. I don't care though. I'll burn.
Okay, let me get some water.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. we've got to get some of these supplies. I'm trying to turn us
in. Yeah.
Is there still fire up there?
Nope. I think we're good, but okay. We got more spawning in perhaps on our left, so yep. So stay ready. Boy, and it's the worst possible angle it could be for us.
Oh no.
Yeah, we're not turning good right now. But
Okay. All repairs.
Come on. The speed's bad.
Come on. Oh no, I'm on fire.
That's insane.
Oh, me too. Ah!
Oh shoot. This is not how it happens.
We will not sink today.
Uh-uh.
Do I get water?
Oh no. Come on.
Damn.
Oh no, okay, fire.
Yeah, there's fire.
Whoa, it's okay. On the mast, looks like big time.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I think we're good. Every time we start to get close to that loot, man, they spawn back in on us.
I don't know if I'm hitting him.
We're running low on cannonballs.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh boy.
It's fine.
It's fine.
This is not
hard. Ah!
Yeah, I'll help. What's your hit?
There was a hit.
Yeah, he kept like shooting at the same spot that I was trying to repair.
Oh yeah.
Hit. We're about to do it.
Oh. Yep, you guys preparing.
A hit. We're about to do it.
Yep.
Oh, mine.
Simple hits.
I'm bucket. Get on the harpoon.
Well, we're not there now. We're getting shot at again.
Oh gosh.
Oh no. There's not many cannonballs left.
There's not.
Damn.
It's okay. We're gonna swing it by again.
Oh, come on. Really? Come on.
Okay.
Come
got
on.
The boat repaired.
Oh, come on. Yes, got it.
Yes. Good. Ooh, we got barrels on the left over here, guys.
Barrels on the left.
Oh, God. Oh, we're out of.
Come on.
Yeah, we're out. Nothing. Way out.
Come on, Charlie.
Yep, got one. Oh, here.
At least it was a hit. It was a hit.
Are you guys empty?
Where's the cannonballs though? Did you guys put any of them up or what?
They're in the cannons.
I think we dunked them.
Okay, we got
it's in the
more up on the front. Yep, in the front. But there's I see a ton of treasure, guys.
Charlie,
we're gonna be okay. Drop it on the deck.
Slow enough to.
I got something. Okay.
Give me.
Somebody grab it.
Yep, and then just go right away.
Yep, go again.
Don't worry about unloading, just go right away.
Yeah, got it. Ooh, a lot of treasure.
All right, let me grab this.
There we go, 27 cannonballs. Yeah. I'm waiting on them to circle back around on us, because literally, okay. I think that these guys are the last two. That's why no more have spawned.
These guys are it.
Okay. All right, now.
Yep, good work.
Everything is loaded, right? Yep.
All right.
Let's go. Let's get these last two. Yeah, come on. Oh, on the right. Step on the right. Oh, right. Oh, the right. Oh, right. Oh, the sea. Oh, you mean nice. You can even just leave instead. Oh, crap. Okay.
Just leave it on there. Get it.
Got
just some wood in there.
Yeah.
We're out of range. I mean, we can hit on this. It's hard.
Damn. Okay.
It's not easy range.
Loading up the cannons.
It's a very hard fought battle. Very strenuous.
Yes.
Look, I just saw your character, Shayna, wipe his brow. He was like,
he's like, yeah. I know.
It's very strenuous.
I'm gonna cut the angle and we're gonna try to finish this guy right now. Yep, thank
all
you.
All of our masks. I got
all
it.
All our masks are in bad shape.
Yeah. I think that one just needed one.
Damn.
All right, coming up on the. Oh yeah.
On
okay.
the right. Mm. Finish them.
Come a little bit closer. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yes. Yeah.
Come on.
You little.
Ah,
you
little, of course.
Well, that was okay. one of the important ones.
Where are the cannonballs?
Alright, on the left. We got one ship on the left.
Pick this up. Alright, there you go.
On the left.
Okay.
That was only the beginning.
Cannon.
I don't think so, Flameheart.
On the left.
The glass window.
Shut up.
There we go.
Yeah. Good, good, good.
Okay.
Left.
How yep. much longer can you last out here?
Easy.
Loot. Yep, try not to waste them. Good work.
On the right!
Oh, shoot, yep. It's okay. He's probably gonna be gone.
Yeah.
Don't waste it.
Come on.
We have more coming up on our right.
Yep, I'm preparing.
Oh, mine!
I'm with you.
Oh!
That's it.
Dang, the blo- it blows us around. Block.
Got one on this side, too.
Watch out, repairs.
Yep. Going.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Damn.
It's never ending!
Check your food.
I can hear fire.
It's on me. I'm literally on fire.
Oh, where are you?
Driving.
I'm driving. Okay, I'm coming. Here.
Feet are hot and I don't know why.
Hey, guys. Okay.
Alright, we're gonna split two, guys, so we're gonna try and. I don't know.
Oh, we got some prepared.
We got some coming behind us, too.
Yeah, get ready. There's gonna be a lot going on.
Shoot. Okay, we're good. Down here.
Yes. Oh my god. Would you be done?
For real.
Wait, on the left, guys.
Yeah. Ah. Okay, come a little bit closer.
There he goes. Good work.
Alright.
On the right.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it!
Good.
You're okay.
He just said, like, the battle ends here. Like, I feel like we're getting close.
Yeah.
Man, we better be. Got one more cannonball.
Oh, so boy.
We're circling tight around the island. If you guys see anything, let me know. Mm-hmm. And get ready to raise sails if you see it.
Yep.
Because we'll have to slow down. But the faster we move, the harder it is for them to hit us. Yeah, hopefully that's a miss. When we move slow, it's easy for them to hit us, but.
Yeah.
It's also really hard to get supplies like that. Yikes!
Have you now?
Huh? What do you have? On the right!
Yep.
Good work.
Oh, crap.
Yes. Good. It's okay. He's dead.
Oh, I'm going.
But we might be able to loot that. I'm gonna try and raise sails. Oh, here we go.
Oh, hell.
What?
We gotta know. All right.
Stop.
No.
Oh, shoot. We have.
Take its place.
We can't, like, throw anything, right? Like, we can't throw.
Oh, we got nothing. We might have to run, guys.
Let's run.
Yeah.
All right, drop sails. All the sails drop.
We got no supplies.
Yep, we literally got nothing. Just kidding, Flameheart.
Oh, no.
We'll be back. Let's prepare.
Yep.
Let's get the hell out of here.
we're going here. Oh, to
crap,
the
I'm on fire.
Yeah, it's okay.
Dang, it's an epic song too.
Ah! Keep us afloat while we get out of here, guys.
Putting out fires, yep.
Oh, good. I got set on fire.
Yeah, come here. Wait, stop it! Oh, stop moving! You're lighting everyone on fire!
No!
I'm
on fire!
Wait, Steph!
I think you missed!
Yeah, no, I'm on fire!
This is a disaster!
Oh, no! Yeah! Oh,
crap.
Oh, my God, I'm on fire!
Okay.
What a mess.
But
oh my gosh, a pirate ship.
Get out of here. We're not
Yeah, we don't have time for you right now.
We are not in the mood.
No. We're leaving! Oh, I'm going way the wrong way. I need to turn around and go the other way. This is not good. Not good.
Go back through.
Oh my gosh, it's like 12 ships! We weren't even close to done!
Nope.
Oh man.
I don't know about you guys, but if you look on the boat, we got a lot of treasure.
Yeah, that's true. We do have a lot of treasure.
Take what we can get.
Hey, that's a good experience.
Well, at least we know that we got to really
holy smokes
get the storage supplies when we see it.
I've beaten him before, but also I think it's harder in a galleon. I think
I've beaten him with you before. We've beaten him before,
but not on a galleon. We were on a brig, I believe, weren't we?
No, I've never been on a brig with you.
Oh, okay. Then it was a galleon. We've done it, but like that was brutal.
Yeah,
that was really brutal. Look at him!
A lot of treasure.
Look at him eyeballing us. You see him over there? Oh my god, look how many there are. Jeez.
That's what I said! There's like...
Oh my god!
Oh,
unbelievable.
Man.
Hey, you got marks?
There's like 10 to 12.
So, where are we going?
Well, I said we go sell
our treasure
stuff.
In. You guys, we can't run into anyone. We gotta be careful.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
There's a ton of boats over there. A ton of boats over there, guys.
Okay. Human boats?
Yeah, I think human boats.
No! What?
Where?
Okay, maybe they're
straight
at the outpost.
Ahead.
Oh,
We can go to Galleon's Grave Outpost to the southeast.
I am looking straight at two boats, like,
I see
moving
a little
real
sloop?
Fast.
Oh,
yeah, and there's one sloop. Behind it that's a
go
galleon.
Southeast. We're gonna go to a different outpost.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I see where you were looking.
Kind of, I guess. I don't
that
know.
That would be real bad.
That'd be like kicking the like when you're down already. Just rub
some
of
it. You know what? I'm gonna
take your
treasure. Okay. Fire bombs right now.
Rock ahead!
Wait!
Oh no!
No! Oh! How did I help? What are you doing in the crow's nest?
I'm not in the crow's nest. I said I'm getting fire bombs.
But like it happened instantly. That rock didn't come out of nowhere.
Rock like.
Oh my god. How did you avoid that?
We glided off of it. I don't really know what.
Oh my god. Alright, keep going that way.
Yep.
And you'll be outpost will be there. Jesus.
You know in those movies where you like turn slowly and it's like there?
Those two guys are fighting each other.
Leave them be. Oh I see where you're looking. Oh no. Friendly!
Alone.
We don't have anything. Oh my god, look at all these things on our deck.
You don't need to sound so desperate.
We need to hide
the things
on
the
deck.
Okay.
We don't have anything.
We don't have
nothing to see.
We're broke. Yeah. Please leave us alone.
Yeah.
You're coming up on the outpost.
So, okay.
Raising sails.
Yep, raising sails.
Okay, I'm gonna start sailing.
Yep, same.
Wait. Or do you want me to harpoon us in, Jess?
I'm cruising if you want to help pull me in a little bit.
Okay.
Maybe just like pull us a hair further, like further up. Yep. I'll try and hold it straight.
All right. With that, all right. Getting rid of the
That's
stuff.
Perfect. Okay. Hey, I got it. I did it.
Oh my gosh.
Oh!
Yeah, hi. That's what you get for laughing at me.
Ooh, villain is down. We got some good loot.
We got a lot of loot.
Yeah, I know we didn't beat Flameheart, but like, so we got loot.
I don't care.
I don't even care.
I have so much money, I need to buy every outfit available.
Yep.
Yep, same.
That way you can mix and match. Nobody commented on my new outfit. I was really proud of it.
It goes low. Goes real low.
I had to change it off. Yeah, thank you.
You got it.
I mean,
you
it's not it. Bad got or it anything, but...
You got it. Yeah. Flown it. Now done. Yeah. Work the peg leg.
Yeah. Look, it's like it's got a moonshine bottle on my peg leg.
Her booty crack is about to come out. See that?
Nah, man.
It's like low rise.
Yeah.
Look at that shiny peg leg.
2005
that shiny
low
peg
rise
leg.
Jeans.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap.
Oh, you idiot.
Oh, I made it.
Oh.
Us trying to make the jump has been my favorite part of this.
It's everyone like jump. All right.
Great.
Well, that's, there's Margie. That's what I wanted. Come here, Margie.
So are we gonna, gonna do our usual...
Well, I think this is a good place to wrap it up. I really do. Like,
yeah,
what else can we do?
We lost.
Yeah, we didn't, Stannis, if
we got
lost, say au.
No epic tale from Shayna because we didn't, but we did not complete the mission. So I don't feel like it deserves an epic tale from Shayna. We'll have to save it, okay? But yeah. We came back with a lot of loot and we've got pups to make up for it. So I think that's pretty good.
All right. Ask her then if she's wants to keep it tight, I guess.
Hey, puppy. If you want everyone to keep it tight.
I guess that's it.
Hey, nothing from Stannis.
Yes, if you want to keep it tight, don't say ouch.
Da 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 da